Welcome to Planet Algo, where we discuss all things about the Algorand network. Yesterday, we learned that a consensus protocol is a specific set of rules that allows nodes on a blockchain network to organize and create the next block to be added. If you haven't watched that video yet, I will link to it down below. Today, we will be discussing the two most popular consensus protocols on blockchain, proof of work and proof of stake. Proof of work is that in order to create a new block, some form of work has to be carried out. Bitcoin specifically uses an implementation called the hashcash protocol, but you can simply think of it like this. Participating nodes are called miners, and they are competing to solve a very difficult cryptographic puzzle, which only gets more difficult with time. The miner who solves the puzzle first gets a reward and then mines the next block. And then you rinse, wash, and repeat the process every single 10 minutes. We can measure the energy consumption of the Bitcoin network through its hash power. And right now, Bitcoin uses more energy than the entire country of Norway and has a carbon footprint about the size of Singapore. And as I mentioned before, it is only going to get worse. On the other side, proof of stake is where nodes seeking to become validators are required to lock up a minimum amount of tokens to act as collateral. These validators then work together to propose and verify the next block to be added. Now, proof of stake may have issues with large stakeholders having disproportionate power over a network. And Algorand has solved this issue with peer proof of stake, which was invented by Silvio Micali himself. And what this basically does is that every validator on a network has a chance to be randomly and secretly chosen to propose and verify the next block. Now, one of the best parts about peer proof of stake is that it requires very little computational resources. You can run a participation node on a Raspberry Pi, and Algorand network has 2 million times less the carbon footprint of some of its rivals. You can see up on my screen a tweet from Tesla CEO Elon Musk. He states that, quote, "Tesla has suspended vehicle purchases using Bitcoin. We're concerned about rapidly increasing use of fossil fuels for Bitcoin mining and transactions, especially coal, which has the worst emissions of any fuel," end quote. All of these concerns are directly related to the proof of work consensus protocol that Bitcoin uses. So hopefully Elon will watch this video. Wrapping up, all of you and Elon Musk can commit to a green future by utilizing Algorand. We have learned that proof of work is not sustainable. It only grows in energy consumption and cost due to the increasing complexity of the cryptographic puzzle. Pure proof of stake relies on no such mechanism, and Algorand, which is already amongst the greenest of all blockchains, has committed to being carbon negative. So if you liked today's video, please be sure to hit like down below and subscribe if you haven't already. If you have any questions or comments, let me know, and I will try to get back to them as soon as possible. Otherwise, have a great day.